Approve the police forfeiture special revenue fund for $90,000.
I'll second it.
And get a second from Mr. Henderson. And simply point out that we don't normally talk about this. Last year, we had so much time, we talked about it exhaustively. And I don't think we need to talk about it all this year. It doesn't cost us a dime for tax money.
Okay, thank you very much.
So I'm happy to vote immediately.
Barbara, we have moved by Mr. Jones and seconded by Mr. Henderson, and I'm calling for a vote right now. Those recommend. Unanimous, thank you very much.